I had an arm going myself when I was doing the bass part of this.
To my eyelids.